this insane angle with the snow slingers, I guess they call them. Mud slingers modified. It is too up steep slopes. Incredible traction. This is a tough hill to climb in the summer. The truck goes up it in the snow with these studded tires without a problem. Oh, let's adjust the spotlight a bit. Now we're on the dirt with the studs. Still going good. Oh yeah, it's all the way up there. I'm gonna turn around now. Ooh, some brakes coming down. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I guess the studs have a little... too much. The dead end was breaking. Oh wow. There we go. Cool cutter studs on an SEX-10. Yes, looks out pretty good. Okay, now it's an SEX-10 or AX-10. Crazy crawling. Oh, spotlight on. Oh no, we're gonna crash. Speed run, eh? It's getting steep up there. The studded tires, even on that dirt, work really good. You can hear them. Come down nice. Oh no! Oh no! Oh cool. Stop the roll. That's good. Okay, here we go. Just incredible how this thing can climb through that. The path. It's just easy, eh? How easy to drive by everything. Good traction in the snow and ice. Oh yeah, it's windy and snowing out. I gotta tell you, the AX-10 having no problem in the snow tonight. Look at that, eh? Here we go, some fresh snow. Studded AX-10. Yes. closer. The studs work just fabulous in the snow. Okay, here we come. There we go. Over the hill we go. Oh, no, now where can we go though? Through the massive snowbanks. Now we're hung up. I don't know how far I'll get out here. I put a wider spotlight. But as I'd record it, because we're off into the deep snow. Oh my. Oh my. Oh, I'm impressed. Try going up over here. If it will. If it will. It's like a smooth part. This thing is almost vertical. That is steep. Those studded tires sure work good. Oh, that might not be recoverable. be in trouble. That's all she wrote. She's completely buried. I'm gonna have to get the snow.